Hi guys, today I'm going to show how to fix the insufficient permission error in Roblox. Before going to the video, please turn on the CC4 subtitle. Usually these error occurs due to you're trying to join a private experience or on that restrict age. And second, Roblox does not have enough app permission. Third, account privacy setting block your joining. Fourth, server side ban. Fifth, outdated Roblox app or browser cache. So what you are going to do is you are going to fix those issues. For that you need to enter into the Roblox settings and then privacy and content. Over there you need to select private server, and then on who can join you need to enable everyone. Also you can do this by using Roblox Studio. Also for that you need to click create. It's on top. Please click create. It redirects to your Roblox Studio, and over there you need to click experience, and you can see it's in public. If it's in private, you need to click 3-dot icon, and then here it shows make public. Now it's in public, so it shows make private. If it's in private, it shows make public. So please click public to make it. So after that you need to enter into your account info. Over there you need to verify your age. For that please check out my video. Yeah, once you verified, you can close it. So our second step is to clear Roblox cache. So for that please press Windows R and type %localappdata% and then click OK. Once you click, you are redirected to the folder. Over there you need to find Roblox, and then you need to find the version folder. Yeah, on the version please delete all the folders and files. You can drag or press Ctrl A to select all and then delete all the files and folders. So our third step is to check network and firewall. For that you need to press Windows R and then type control firewall.cpl. once you entered, click OK and then enter into allow app. Over there you need to find Roblox and check whether private and public is enabled or not. Once it done, you need to enter into your settings to check network. So over there please click network and internet, and then VPN. Then disconnect your VPN if you are connected. Here it shows there is no VPN is connected. If it's connected, it state as connected, and you need to disconnect those things. So after that you need to enter into a system and then troubleshoot and then other troubleshoot. You need to run the network and internet troubleshoot. Once you click run, yeah, it shows there is no problem. If in case you had a problem, the option troubleshoot option is over there. Please click and troubleshoot it, and then restart your network and Wi-Fi connection. Yeah, once it done, please restart your system. Yeah, I hope you enjoy the video. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching. For more, subscribe TechTube.